Today we're out here mowing this 100 acre lot for sale. It was all the way back there. We won the mowing bid on it. And my neighbor Chuck is up there running the Powerstar, the 15-foot John Deere. Running the 50-60 and the 15-foot rhino. Getting her laid down. We got all the way from the highway up there back to here. So about 3 hours in, it was kind of slow going up there on that pond. There's sandstone surface rock, as you can see right there, and some thicker brush back here in the back along the tree line. It's a pretty good little job here. Fast parts of the field I can run about 5 mile an hour on. Some of it are going to drop down to 3.5, but for the most part, now that we're getting out here in this open area, go a little bit faster. But back here out in this brush, it takes up a little bit of time, but running two mowers will be done pretty quick. Somebody starts bitching that the BTO shields are missing. Yeah, I got them off to replace some gearbox seals.